Cork to Ejaz.
Oh! What a delivery that is! Pakistan 12 for 2 now. Dominic Cork has struck in no uncertain terms.
Well, that's quite extraordinary. Ejaz has gone right the way across and almost fallen over. Maybe his studs got caught, but it's not the best time because the ball was homing in on middle stump as Ejaz was hopelessly out of position. Dominic Cork claims the wicket. Middle stump cartwheels and Ejaz goes flat-footed for one, and Pakistan are 12 for 2.